Hey guys, it's Victoria and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my best friend, Carly. Say hi. I will tag her YouTube channel. Hello. Go check that out. We're doing a best friend tag. And I'm gonna ask her questions and we're gonna see if she can actually answer them.
Who's the worst friend? That's the tag.
Pretty much. What is my birthday?
9/11.
Yeah. What are my parents' first names?
Sal and Wendy.
Yeah.
What's the only 10 questions there?
Who was my first kiss?
Fuck. What if I really don't know? I don't know. He's a flirt.
Yeah. Well, I might just cut that whole part. That was sad.
I wasn't sure.
It's the one of them.
Color my eyes.
Hazel.
Yeah.
What color are my eyes?
Color my eyes, guys.
One of them.
Am I a cat person or a dog person?
Dog person. Oh. 5 minutes will turn into 5 seconds.
What app do I use the most often? What am I always on?
Snapchat.
Yeah, Snapchat. What's my favorite class? Do I have allergies? Check my head and say, like, have I ever had surgery? Do I go by any nicknames? Ones that I actually like?
I was going to say a few. What's the age difference between us?
Pretty much, yeah.
When did I have my first breakup? My first fake one, my first real one. Because you know both. are best friends.
In fourth grade. Great time.
Then your first, like, breakup?
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, we're gonna monetize all that.
What are my three fears?
Do it! You hung up on me.
Fears.
Okay, dying.
Not your three fears, mine.
Being alone. The dark. The dark.
Dark? I'm not scared of dark.
Yeah, I spy sprinted down the hallway the other day.
Bugs. I see my three fears.
Sharks?
No, sharks.
Snakes? Yeah,
I'm gonna come back. I really don't want to be scared of them. They shouldn't even know. Spiders. If you don't link it or put it somewhere, we're gonna have a huge fucking problem. I'm almost at 120 subs. Those few people keep unsubbing, so.
Yeah, it's my friends. I told them to.
Okay.
And Dylan, can you unsubscribe to my sister's YouTube channel right now? Oh, I got you. Oh, thank you.
What would you do if I don't respond for a whole day?
I'd kick your ass.
I don't even respond to you anyway, so.
She calls me 24/7. It's separation anxiety.
Separation anxiety. What's the last message I sent you? It's probably like bus pass.
Yeah, it was. It was bus pass. Because we all went to our house today for the bus.
We are saying complete the same things. Our friendship is
weird.
Glad you feel that.
And abusive. Bye, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to Carly's channel. Like, comment, and turn on post notifications. Bye, guys.
Aloha, lovelies.
Go back to an old channel. We'll never speak up again.
It brings a...